that's pretty much my dinner, either or. If I've had, I usually don't like having non-veg both the times, so I try and balance it. And sometimes when I'm feeling too heavy or I need to sort of cut down and manage my weight and stuff, then I sometimes also like having like a nice soup, either like a sweet corn with like a lot of vegetables or even tomato soup, or even a chicken soup for that matter.